Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
결혼하면,
which means
when you get married in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
결혼하면 결혼하면 결혼하면
One more time.
결혼하면 결혼하면 결혼하면
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.